Okay, so for the bird dog pull through, we're gonna treat it just like we would a normal bird dog. So extending out our opposite arm and our opposite leg at the same time. Rather than extending our arm straight out though, we're gonna pull the kettlebell across our body as we extend that leg out.